Hello, friends. This is Ruby speaking from Smart. Today I'm in Smart Live Showroom 1. And you know, Smart have a very beautiful live showroom. If the virus finish, we will welcome you come here to make the live show together. And today I want to show you the control valve with this number. Maybe some customers will ask me what we need to pay attention when we change a new control valve. So today you are right here because I will show you 3 points for changing the control valve. Firstly, you need to make sure the injector, after you disassemble the injector, you need to make sure all the spare parts are very clean. That means you need to use clean diesel oil to clean all the spare parts before you change this valve. Secondly, this valve is easy to damage, is the valve cup. That's why sometimes you only need to change the valve cup and keep use the old valve rod. When install the valve cup, please make sure it in correct position in the injector. Because if install in a wrong position, it will be very easy to damage. Sadly, for this valve rod, when installed in the injector body, to make sure it can move smoothly. So when the injector works, the valve can move like this, very smoothly, to make sure it will work very well. If you have more questions about repair injectors and fuel pump, welcome you pay attention to our YouTube, Facebook, or install our Smart application trackbook. We also welcome you make a comment, or if you like this video, please click like for this video. So see you next time. Bye bye.